Perpetual Eucharistic Adoration with Exposition needs a great push. People ask me, what will convert America and save the world? My answer is prayer. What we need is for every parish to come before Jesus in the Blessed Sacrament in holy hours of prayer.